Hello. Welcome to the Health and Fitness TV. This is your host, Sunny. In this video, I am gonna talk about the health benefits of turmeric. So, stay tuned and watch the video till the end. Turmeric may be the most effective nutritional supplement in existence. Many high-quality studies show that it has major benefits for your body and brain. Here are the top 10 evidence-based health benefits of turmeric. Number 1. Turmeric contains bioactive compounds with powerful medicinal properties. Turmeric is the spice that gives curry its yellow color. It has been used in India for thousands of years as a spice and medicinal herb. Recently, science has started to back up what Indians have known for a long time. It really does contain compounds with medicinal properties. These compounds are called curcuminoids, the most important of which is curcumin. Curcumin is the main active ingredient in turmeric. It has powerful anti-inflammatory effects and is a very strong antioxidant. However, the curcumin content of turmeric is not that high. It's around 3% by weight. Most of the studies on this herb are using turmeric extracts that contain mostly curcumin itself, with dosages usually exceeding 1 gram per day. It would be very difficult to reach these levels just using the turmeric spice in your foods. Therefore, if you want to experience the full effects, you need to take a supplement that contains significant amounts of curcumin. Number 2. Curcumin is a natural anti-inflammatory compound. Inflammation is incredibly important. It helps your body fight foreign invaders and also has a role in repairing the damage. Without inflammation, pathogens like bacteria could easily take over your body and kill you. Although acute, short-term inflammation is beneficial, it can become a major problem when it becomes chronic and inappropriately attacks your body's own tissues. Curcumin is strongly anti-inflammatory. In fact, it's so powerful that it matches the effectiveness of some anti-inflammatory drugs, without the side effects. Number 3. Turmeric dramatically increases the antioxidant capacity of the body. Oxidative damage is believed to be one of the mechanisms behind aging and many diseases. The main reason antioxidants are so beneficial is that they protect your body from free radicals. Curcumin is a potent antioxidant that can neutralize free radicals due to its chemical structure. Number 4. Curcumin boosts brain-derived neurotrophic factor, linked to improved brain function and a lower risk of brain diseases. Neurons are capable of forming new connections, but in certain areas of the brain, they can also multiply and increase in number. One of the main drivers of this process is a brain-derived neurotrophic factor, also referred to as BDNF, which is a type of growth hormone that functions in your brain. Interestingly, curcumin can increase brain levels of BDNF. By doing this, it may be effective in delaying or even reversing many brain diseases and age-related decreases in brain function. It may also improve memory and make you smarter. Number 5. Curcumin should lower your risk of heart disease. Curcumin may help reverse many steps in the heart disease process. Perhaps the main benefit of curcumin when it comes to heart disease is improving the function of the endothelium, which is the lining of your blood vessels. Number 6. Turmeric can help prevent, and perhaps even treat, cancer. Cancer is a terrible disease, characterized by uncontrolled cell growth. Curcumin has been studied as a beneficial herb in cancer treatment and been found to affect cancer growth, development, and spread at the molecular level. Number 7. Curcumin may be useful in preventing and treating Alzheimer's disease. Alzheimer's disease is the most common neurodegenerative disease in the world and a leading cause of dementia. Unfortunately, no good treatment is available for Alzheimer's yet. Therefore, preventing it from occurring in the first place is of utmost importance. It's known that inflammation and oxidative damage play a role in Alzheimer's disease, and curcumin has beneficial effects on both. Number 8. Arthritis patients respond very well to curcumin supplements. Arthritis is a common problem in Western countries. There are several different types, most of which involve inflammation in the joints. Given that curcumin is a potent anti-inflammatory compound, it makes sense that it may help with arthritis. Number 9. Studies show that curcumin has incredible benefits against depression. Curcumin has shown some promise in treating depression. There is also some evidence that curcumin can boost the brain neurotransmitters serotonin and dopamine. Number 10. Curcumin may help delay aging and fight age-related chronic diseases. If curcumin can really help prevent heart disease, cancer, and Alzheimer's, it would have obvious benefits for longevity. For this reason, curcumin has become very popular as an anti-aging supplement. But given that oxidation and inflammation are believed to play a role in aging, curcumin may have effects that go way beyond just preventing disease. So, to summarize, turmeric and especially its most active compound curcumin have many scientifically proven health benefits, such as the potential to prevent heart disease, Alzheimer's, and cancer. It's a potent anti-inflammatory and antioxidant and may also help improve symptoms of depression and arthritis. So, what do you think about this video? Comment them below. If you enjoyed this video and learned something new, please share it with your friends and family. If you have a topic that you would like us to cover on this channel, put it down in the comment section below. For more videos like this, please subscribe to our channel, and don't forget to click the bell icon so you are the first one to get notified when we post a new video. Thanks a lot for your love and support. See you all in the next video.